Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, as you saw, I changed my my pole for my banner because I think it was a little bit too low, and unfortunately I cut too much of the birch tree I found, and I haven't found a birch tree that is so straight as this one, so I made this solution and I think it's okay. Now it's a little bit higher and you can see in the top I have made something home to decoration. You can see it here in detail. Yeah. Well, today it's a wonderful day. It's the best day until now this year. There's about 20 degrees Celsius and there's no wind, and it's Friday, and I thought, well, I'm gonna make an overnighter out here, and I think it's gonna be a very nice one. I have some food with me. I'm not going to make a steak as I often do. I'm going to make a little stew over the fire, and think it's gonna be very tasteful too. So I hope you enjoy. I'm not going to talk a lot in this video because I will like I will let the nature talk for me, and I think it's gonna be a short video, but I just want to share my experience with you, my wonderful subscribers. So hope you enjoy, so hang on. Thank you. This is life, yeah. It doesn't get much better than this. I'm out in my camp, the weather is perfect. And you can hear the birds are singing. It's so great. And a good cup of coffee, all that takes to make this day perfect. Yeah. Perhaps a little pipe. Skål, everybody. Hope we'll have a nice summer. I think that the borders for Norway are open now, so I hope I can make my trip to Norway this year together with my wife. I really hope so. I cross my fingers. We'll see. And I have a little problem with my canoe. I haven't got it yet. The dealer said 2 to 3 weeks, but now I heard that it may be longer before I get my canoe. And well, I'm very anxious to get that, and I already have plans for my first trip and where I'm going to sail or paddle, and I'm looking very much forward to that. So I hope I'll get it soon so I can make my first little journey out on sea or a lake or a stream. Yeah. And not so long, I am going to light up the lanterns so that I can begin to enjoy the light of those. It's always good when I'm out here and it's getting late and the only light is my lantern that illuminates this Cimbrer Camp. That's so great. Just wanted to show you my new lantern from Dietz. It's a lantern I never seen before, and I think it's very cool. And you can see the screen here is white underneath, so it's get a lot of light down. So I have it inside my shelter. I think it's really cool. And as I said before, I never seen that that model before, and it's called number 8, Dietz number 8. I only have found it in Denmark, but maybe you can find it in your country too.
Well folks, this is all for now. What a wonderful morning here in Cimbrer Camp. As you can see, the sun is shining and the birds are singing. Can't get any better than that. Now I'm finished that very cozy overnighter. It was a little bit cold this night. I think it's going down to a couple of degrees Celsius, but with my down sleeping bag, there's no problem with that. So, wonderful time again in Cimbrer Camp. I hope you enjoyed it too. If the weather is okay next weekend, I'm going to make that trip with Johnny and take some footage from Red too. I'm not sure it's going to be a lot of recordings because, again, it's mostly because I want to be together with Johnny and we are going to have an awesome experience together. So, thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that. I hope you're having a nice weekend and I hope to see you again in the next one. Bye bye and take care.